My philosophy in medicine is to try to put the patient first and try to see through their eyes and put yourself in their shoes and treat them as you would like to be treated.